used to be a bird, swooping, diving through the breeze. So one day, caught a big old wave up onto the beach. Now it's dead, you see. Beneath the sea is where a fish should be. But oh God, under the weight of life, things seem brighter on the other side. You see, this crazy man decided not to breathe. It turned red and blue, purple, colorful indeed. No matter how his friends begged and pleaded, the man would not concede. And now his end, you see, the silly man should know you got to breathe. But oh God, under the weight of life, things seem brighter.
About a lot of exciting nuances with regards to the world of trail running and navigating my body on the trail. I thought it would be fun to share this journey with you. A little bit of background about myself. In high school, I ran cross country. Here in the East Bay, California, and this is where I grew up, and I was okay, you know. I never really got super competitive into it, but I enjoyed it. Then I went in the Navy and started experiencing really bad gender dysphoria. So, to get me through that, I started running again, mostly on trails, and found that I really enjoyed it, and it was a way to kind of get away from the feelings I had, to escape a little bit and just, get out in nature and kind of be one with myself and not think about my gender. Eventually it came to a point where I couldn't do it anymore and decided to medically transition. So I've been on hormone replacement therapy now for about a year, and running, I've been slowly getting back into it. I kind of hold myself up for a long time, but I'm getting back into shape and exploring all the awesome trails that this area has to explore. Prior to transition, I was in really good shape. I was running trails between 20 to 30 miles on an average basis. I explored a lot, ran a lot of different places, the Sawtooth Mountains and the Rockies, Juneau, Alaska, at Alaska Mountain Ultra Running Camp, and a big trip I did to the Grand Tetons and Yellowstone, and spent a lot of time up in the Olympic Mountains of Washington. So now I'm back in the Bay. I live in the Bay Area, and I am finding there is a abundance of awesome trails around. So, I've got this little GoPro camera, and I was like, let's share this experience with some people. Let's see what's out there. And I don't really see much from other transgender runners. So, thought I'd put myself out there and see how it goes. I hope you enjoy the videos. And I hope to be able to post videos, every couple weeks, I guess. We'll see how it goes. We'll see what I feel like doing. The world's my oyster, and pry it open. Hope you'll pry it open with me. Bye.
Big-eyed fish swimming in the sea.